This is where they run the camp.
I looked away for one moment. You're back, are you?
Loyal Tanakhth, hear me! I was told a soldier from this camp goaded one of the sons of Prometheus into an altercation. You would do well to remember that our allies are responsible for providing the machines that we shall ride to glory. The next fool who interferes with them will be eviscerated and left in the desert for carrion. There will be no second warning.
Will that be sufficient?
Yeah, that should prevent your people from butting heads with mine. You have my thanks, Regala.
May our pact lead to victory.
Must be an old recording. Tilda was right. Silence was using these sons of Prometheus to supply Regala with overridden machines. Orders to increase the number of machines being captured and overridden. That is not good. It's an override module, like mine. But it's been altered. Looks like it needs to be inside a machine to work. That's what the equipment outside is for. They pierce through a machine's armor and insert the module to override it. So the rebels harvest ancient corruptors in the area to get override modules. And I'm guessing the Sons of Prometheus modify them to be shoved into machines permanently. Now they have orders to override a lot more of them. That'll be hard with their equipment destroyed. I could go, or I could take out the rest of the rebels. I've dealt with the main threat here either way.
Thank you.
on me. I should keep an eye out for more of these camps. I gotta stop these rebel holdouts from stirring up trouble. I need to find out more about these sons of Prometheus. Make sure they aren't still helping the rebels continue what Regala started. Ready to get in the air? Too far. Calculated that landing.
It's Gotalo. If you're in need of provisions, I recommend stopping by Saltbite, a village north of the Grove. Their cook's meals give a soldier strength like nothing else. And who knows? Maybe they could use your help, too.
Maybe I'll check it out. Thanks. I'm flying up here. Better go lower. That shield must be the glowing lights that Nott saw. There. Rendezvous point. I should take care of everything I can before calling in the others to attack the Zenith base. Okay, everyone. I'm at the rendezvous point. It's time to rescue Beta and Gaia.
Understood, Aloy. We're on our way.
Aloy.
Where are the others?
Not far behind.
Egghead here couldn't stand traveling with the pack.
Are we all here? Then let's begin.
A tunnel.
An ancient escape route from the ruins on the island. When I realized it ran all the way across the water, I thought it might prove useful to come and go undetected. So I concealed it from the others. Shall we?
I wish there was a less pungent way to get way inside the base.
Agreed.
There's the launch tower. That plane offers a little cover, so the only viable path is through there. There will be specters guarding it, and many more can be deployed from those hangars.
All right. Alva, Catalo, get to it.
Where are they going?
Somewhere important. Erend, you're with me. You guys, take the high ground in case we need cover and fire.
Tactically sound, I suppose. What will she do?
There's a sensor node nearby. If I hack into it, I should be able to scramble the network and keep you undetected. But not for long.
Then we should proceed.
One more thing. Open up the channel to Beta. Audio only.
Aloy.
We're here. And we're coming for you. You know what to do, right?
As long as you hold up your end.
We will. See you soon.
Be careful.
Let's go.
Get to the launch tower as quickly as possible. I'll do my best to conceal our intrusion.
Beware, Aloy. Spectres ahead.
Company. Follow my lead.
That's what I do.
Here when you want. Live long. I think there's a cave up there that might get us through that ridge.
Let's climb up to it.
Anytime you're ready.
time's up.
From here. Hey, you want me to hit you again? You aren't winning this battle, you love.
No!
Hey, Aloy!
Yeah. I'll find a way back up.
You down there?
I'm okay. I'll climb back up.
You need some ammo? Hey, watch this! Idiot meets hammer! That's the weak spot. coming! Bring it on! I think we got it.
I think you're right.
Find anything?
Yeah.
What's in this backpack, Metal Bricks?
Aloy, Alva and I are closing in on the Regulator.
Keep me posted.
Let's go, Aloy. It stinks in here. It's creepy in here.
Don't worry. I'll protect you.
Oh, I hate caves. Oh, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Let's go, Aloy. It stinks in here. We should move on. Oh, I hate caves. Can we please leave the cave now? I'm not really built for climbing.
Sorry, Erend.
Let's go, Aloy. It stinks in here. Caves.
Didn't stick the landing.
You okay?
Yeah. I'll find a way back up. Thank you.
But shouldn't we head for the tower? Can we please leave the cave now? Let's get going, okay? What are we waiting?
Mind.
We should move on.
How do you like me now?
Come on, Aloy, let's go. Let's go, Aloy. It stinks in here. Leave the cave now. Let's go, Aloy. It stinks in here. I had a glider. I guess I'll find another one.